look in the Bible, there's a verse that just really speaks to my heart about putting our hands in the hands of the man who's still the water. It really is after Jesus resurrected in John chapter 20, verse 26 through 28. The Bible says, and a week later, the disciples were in the house again, and Thomas was with them. And though the doors were locked, Jesus came and stood among them and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, put your finger here. See my hands. Reach your hands and put it in my side. Stop doubting and believe." And Thomas said, "My Lord and my God." Those hands that were pierced are hands that you and I can place our life in. The hands of Jesus, our Lord and Savior, who died that we might have salvation. Was rose again on the third day, and accept him as your Lord.